जय श्री गुरुदेव। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। सो बिफोर क्लास आई हैड टॉट यू ग्रामर पार्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू यूनिट 11 पॉजिटिव प्रोनाउंस एंड यूनिट 12 एडवर्ब्स पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक यूनिट 11 एंड 12 portions. So let's get started, children. After watch the video, you have to write the notes in your grammar notebook. I hope you can all understand. Now let's get started to explain. First I will explain, then I will show the video to you how to write the notes. Okay, page number 82 in your textbook, grammar corner, possessive pronouns. Read the following conversation. Sana, Amit, is that your cycle? Amit, no, it is not mine. My cycle is red. Sana, I will ask Roshni if it is hers. Amit, where is your cycle? Sana, my brother has taken it. He also uses my cycle sometimes. It is ours and not just mine. Amit, you can borrow mine if you like. Sana, thanks. See, children, in this conversation, some words are written, highlighted and in red ink. You, first line, you, mine, mind, hers, your, my, ours, mine, this, etc. Okay? So, these words are called possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns means it is showing your personal, means it's personal, not owned by ours. The words is read tells about belonging or possession. They are possessive pronouns. They are called pronouns because they are made from personal pronouns. Means it is only personal. It is your only one, not for others. Okay. So next, page number 83. Here also some examples are there. I. Some many children are doing mistake. Me, me. Me is used for others. Other matter, not here. I means I belonging to myself only. My, mind. Whose book is this? Teacher asking means you have to tell it's mine. M-I-N-E, mind, not mice. Many children are doing mistake. Mice, mice. Mice word is wrong for possessive pronouns. She, her, hers. We, our, ours. It, its. You, your, yours. They, their, theirs. He, his. Children, in these words, it is depend on the position of the pronoun. Where have to use, how have to use. Sometimes, whose is this? It is my, mine, oh, mine. Not mice, not mine, mine. Her taken my book. No, she has taken my book. It, this book belongs to her. For singular, sorry, for feminine gender, her, she, hers. Masculine gender, he, his, him. Okay. Others, they, their. You means your. Okay. All together, our means we, our, ours. I hope you can understand this one. So based on the way possessive pronouns are used, they can be grouped into two. Used before nouns. My, our, your, his, etc. Next, use place nouns. Mine, ours, yours, his, hers. Mine is blue cycle. Those boxes are ours. There is a large name. It is depend on your practice, children. How many times you read again and again, you can understand the topics. Okay. So, next given E1, some examples and exercise, fill in the blanks. 1 to 5, I already did for you. I hope you all written. Next, also E2 also given. Correct the relate following. See, where is your house, not yours house, your house. Next, turn the page, children. Is that bag hers? Her, no, hers. How far is your school from your house? Not yours house, your house. The teacher say the mistake is yours. Instead of mine, my mother gave me my brother's lunch bag. See, here only you can again and again read the sentence, means you can understand the mistakes. You can find out the correct answer. Anita says her house is smaller than mine. Not me, not my, mine. Okay. So these are the positive pronouns examples, and this is the notes I send you to write. I hope you can write it properly in your grammar book. Next, children have to go adverbs, page number 93. Part is adverbs. Sorry, children, 92. Adverbs. Now let's get started the unit 12 grammar corner adverbs. So we know that an adjective describes a noun. An adverb, on other hand, describes an action, word, or verb. It describes how, when, where, and how often the action takes place. Children, adverbs is the main part of, important part of, parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech: noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, conjunction, preposition, interjection. Okay. So these are the main parts of speech. Without parts of speech, we can't write any sentence. See, adverbs. Now I am telling about the adverbs. What is adverbs? Adverbs, when the adverbs tells us more about other words, usually verbs. For example, slowly, happily, really, softly, kindly, etc. Okay. So now, she played well. Adverb well describes how. She played happily. She played yesterday. She played here. She always plays. These all are the... See, adverbs well describes how. Describes how. These are happily. How he played? Happily. When? Timing mentioned. Time of adverbs. Yesterday. Next. Where? Here. How often? Always. So these are the different kinds of the adverbs. Next, children, there are many types of adverbs. The highest number of adverbs end with ly, means last form of the adverbs. Glad, gladly. Proud, proudly. Open, openly. Here also many examples are given in the choose the box. You have to write in your proper place. Already I did. Next, children, E2 also adverbs. True, truly, sound, soundly, first, firstly, brave, bravely, mad, madly, lucky, luckily, I, cruel, cruelly, pain, painfully. Sometimes it will change the spelling also and pronunciation. Now let's start the part of note part. I'll explain to you. Adverbs tells us more about other words, usually verbs. For example, slowly, happily, really, softly, kindly. Children, verb is an action word. You know, see, we are play, we go to play, eat, sleep, jump, write, read, drink, etc. All are verbs. Okay, when the word tell more about the verb are called adverbs. Means how he was sleeping soundly, deeply. How he was playing, how he was walking slowly, how he was jumping fastly, how he was writing neatly. So these are telling more about a verb. Neat, how he is writing one verb, telling more about neatly, softly, kindly. These are called example of adverbs. When the word tell about more about a verb are called adverbs. Some more examples with sentence. The bus moves slowly. Here slowly is adverb. The children smile happily. Happily also adverb. How? Happily. How? Slowly. Next children, adverb sometimes tells more about adjective. How? See now, example I am showing you. These roses are absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Beautiful is adjective. But how? Absolutely. Absolutely is adverb. Okay, is an adverb. This is really kind of you. Kind is adjective. How? Which type kind? Really. Really is an adverb. Okay. Next, learn. Turn the page. Kinds of adverbs. There are different kinds of adverbs are there. Adverbs of manners. I example given you. You can understand openly. These are all are manners. Openly, politely, loudly, quietly, quickly. Quickly go and bring. Soft. Talk softly. Talk gently. Quietly. Politely. These we are using. No? These are called manners. Next, number two, adverbs of place. Where you have to go? Everywhere, anywhere, outside, backwards, forwards, onwards, etc. These are adverbs of place. Some places, sometimes we are using this one, these adverbs for place purpose. Next, adverbs of time. Today, yesterday, now, tomorrow, later, last year, never, often. These all are the adverbs of time examples. Next, adverbs of frequency. Twice, once a week, etc. Okay. Means it is showing the frequency. Next, adverbs of degree. Almost, nearly, just, to, etc. So, these are showing the degree of the verb. Next, interrogative adverbs. All our WH words are called interrogative adverbs. Means WH question. Who, how, what, when, where, whose, etc. These all are called interrogative adverbs. So children, I hope you can understand these adverbs and possessive pronouns. Now it is very shortly for you because you are now third standard. But when you go to higher class, then day by day it will be increased for you. You can know more about that one. But whatever have you read in your textbook, you have to read again and again these words means definitely you can understand what is going to tell. And others read book also, you can see the similar words, similar sentence means that time you can compare. These are the examples of adverbs. These are the examples of possessive pronouns. These are the examples of verb of agreement. So you have to read the book thoroughly, carefully. You can understand the topics very easily. Okay? So bye children.